See if I can turn that off. Last thing I want is for it to fucking buzz at me. You can hear it in the vents above me. I think I may have missed some deaths, so it's... No, actually, I think you've missed one or two. You've missed two. That is right, Matini. Fuck off, it wasn't 10. Wasn't many. Yeah, so I think it's 22. I think it is. Ooh, I killed him because it gave me the achievement Fault Detected. Fuck you. And we'll take... I wonder if this will take me down far to the other end. We'll see. Did I? No, I didn't. Okay, so I just gotta quickly go up here, redo that breaker, and then I'll save. Could still Yeah, I keep forgetting. Because my mind's so ingrained in a certain mindset on this game at the minute, Matt, I forget. Like, oh yeah, I have an option to fight. I'm ingrained in the hide and run. You need Carver? Question mark? I don't know. We can fight back. Fight back. It's coming, it is. You know what? I'm going. Fuck this bitch. Thank you. Okay. Initialize the okay. We'll go back through here. It's safe in the vents. Let me in the vent. There we go. I'll save as well when we get into this room, just because. Was that it? Take the freight elevator, which is back there. Okay, so that's QC. Depot's up, so no. Maybe I gotta go to QC later date. For the sake of, I'm gonna go and save again. Oh fuck. Thank you. like how the androids don't fuck over the alien. Oh, just rippy. Go. That fucking piece of shit alien. So, how's progress being made? So, I'm probably gonna walk way back, you know, to the front, to the reception area.
Keep your head together. You can do it.
How is she not dead? I swear to God. Like, I barely so much as fart in the wrong direction and that fucker kills me. She just sat there. Oh no, I've got to go back. That's just a new path for later. Yeah, that fog is horrible. Nope, can't get through there. Okay, great. No, 25. Because you said 25 and took it back because I flamethrowered him. So we were on 24. Mother. motherfucker. Luckily, I didn't do much because I've not long saved. But one thing I am going to do, I'm going to take another break. I know I'm taking them a bit more frequent than I normally do. Some scritches as I'm walking, because I can do this one-handed. Okay. Why is my screen getting foggy? Why is my screen going foggy? Thank you. There goes the woman. There goes the Danny. What the fuck? Bro. That sucks. So much ass. Fuck! You're right, the Flammenwerfer would have worked a treat there. When you write, you write. Let me in. I forget, like, I genuinely forget. It's a pain in the ass. Okay. I swear to God, I won't forget about the goddamn flamethrower. I didn't forget about the flamethrower. Did it.
Absolutely.
The Flammenwaffel slaved me, honed me, but today I used it. The Flammenwerfer kills.
I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Excuse me.
Wait, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
Easy enough. I know the alien's meant to be, like, invincible and almighty, but, there's surely got to be ways to kill it. Like, it surely can't regenerate limbs if you fucking hack one off or some shit. You know what I mean? There's got to be something that can be done. In the films, yes. Well, that's what I mean. In the game, it comes across as very much a unstoppable killing machine. Obviously, we know in the films, they die. Because it's kind of what they do. Fence it is. I didn't get inside, did I? I'm gonna save.
Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Okay. It's right above my head. It's right above my head. Seems it, yeah. Oh, you bastards. They're jettisoning me out to space.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
Oh, that was, bum clench time. So we did it? Alien gone? Did we do it? Of course not, alien not gone. Oh, I thought he was gone. He better be gone. Better be happy ever after. What I think and what I hope are two very different things, okay, Adam?
You're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Yeah, I don't think she's happy. And I don't blame her. Shotgun. Because we've still got our ship fucking doing its rounds, thinking about it. So we've still got a ride out, hopefully. Because we haven't seen anything bad happen to that yet, honest.